Poem about an elephant. E for elephant, a noble beast, a symbol of strength, a gentle feast. May we learn from their wisdom true and cherish nature, me and you. E for elephant, a noble beast, a symbol of strength, a gentle feast. May we learn from their wisdom true and cherish nature, me and you. E is for elephant, a giant so grand, with ears like to fans and a trunk in his hand. He trumpets his call, a sound loud and deep, across the savanne, his secrets to keep. E is for elephant, a giant so grand, with ears like to fans and a trunk in his hand. He trumpets his call, a sound loud and deep, across the savanne, his secrets to keep. E is for earth, where the elephant roams beneath the hot sun and midst dusty storms. He walks with a grace and a steady, slow stride, a king of the wild with nowhere to hide. E is for earth, where the elephant roams beneath the hot sun and midst dusty storms. He walks with a grace and a steady, slow stride, a king of the wild with nowhere to hide. E is for echo, his footsteps resound on the parched, cracked earth, no other sound found, a whisper of giants, a rumble so low, as the elephant walks where the wild grasses grow. E is for echo, his footsteps resound on the parched, cracked earth, no other sound found, a whisper of giants, a rumble so low, as the elephant walks where the wild grasses grow. E is forever, for time stands still, as the elephant grazes upon a green hill, a symbol of wisdom, a soul strong and old, his journey unfolds, a story untold. E is forever, for time stands still, as the elephant grazes upon a green hill, a symbol of wisdom, a soul strong and old, his journey unfolds, a story untold. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and support.